Oh, I think it shows just how important Scottish history is. What we've got to remember is there is no glory in war as such. People have come to commemorate folk that have died on both sides, you know, and I think it's only right that in the modern world that we live in that we should remember all those who have died for what their beliefs are. You know, from the Scotland side it was for their belief of freedom for their nation. The English that were brought up were died for what they believed was their right to rule a different land, you know. So I think it's very, very important that we remember the history. If you don't remember, if you don't know where you've come from, you don't know where you're going, and you'll repeat the same mistakes again and again.